And what's happening, everybody? This right here is over 6,000 calories. Two shakes. Apple pies. Stuffed crust pizza. 10 slices. I'm hungry as hell. Let's do this. So good. I love milkshakes. Fucking awesome. So far, so good. So far, I put down 3 slices of pizza, more than half a shake. What's so hard about taking down a pizza? What I'll get you is the crust. I'm doing pretty good, moving at a pretty good speed. Almost got done 6 slices of pizza. Vanilla shake, done. This is kind of a lot of food.
But it's good.
And good for you. Take a bite. Doing pretty good, feeling pretty strong. Wrapping up the whole pizza right here. Still got a couple more slices to go. And got the apple pies to finish, but staying strong, staying confident. Strawberry shake down. That's it for the shakes. Come on, babe. whenever you're doing an eating challenge, never save the crust for last. Because you will have to eat them. Why not just eat them? I'm down to one slice of pizza, two pies. Really towards the end, doing stuff like this. That's the test of character. That's what really shows your goodness. Pizza was the easy part. Hard parts to crust. Remember that. Pizza down. All I got left is apple pies. Fine stuff. But they're going down. Look at that. Banger. Nothing beats an apple pie. I don't care what anybody says. They're good. And good for you. I stake my reputation as a personal trainer on that. But keep in mind, I have my fingers crossed when I said that. That's it. There were 6,000 calories. Bam. Done. Triumph. The battle versus man versus food. Man has won. Bam.
It's more to love, solid.